Hey, everybody, welcome back to Daytime. Coming up on Thursday, December 15th at 7:30 p.m., Markham Theatre will be presenting another Kindred Spirits Orchestra presentation. Here to give us a sneak peek of what will be taking place is part of the orchestra. Take it away, guys.
Handel Messiah, and we're just going to wait for Claudia Lemcke, who is the mezzo-soprano, mm-hmm. who is singing, to come back. And we also had Jing Ye on violin, as well as Samuel Bisson on cello.
Hey, everybody, welcome back to Daytime. We're still here with Kindred Spirits Orchestra. With me now is Maestro Kristian Alexander. He's also the musical director of the Kindred Spirits Orchestra, and Claudia Lemcke, who is one of the soloists. Welcome to the show, folks.
Nice to meet you.
A pleasure to have you back on the show. A pleasure to have you on the show. You did a fantastic job on the other side of the break performing. For
Thank
people
you.
Who are getting ready for this upcoming show, what do you want their experience to be like?
I want their experience to be like a great one. I mean, the oratorio is Handel's biggest work, I would say, and it has so many operatic things in it. It's just so much more than any other, or different than any other oratorio you would get to hear.
I find that Christmas isn't Christmas without the Handel Messiah.
Oh, definitely.
Tell me
that's
more right. about this work and the interpretation that you've done for this performance.
Yeah, it's one of the most frequently performed compositions during Christmas. A couple of days ago, I was looking through the schedule of December, how many performances of Christmas Messiah, of Handel's Messiah we have. So I counted about 25 just within the GTA. So It is something that we can imagine Christmas without Handel's Messiah. What's different, and this is always the challenge when we approach Messiah again year after year, we've done it so many times. So after 20 times, how can we do it in a different way? And I think one of the opportunities that we always have is to go deeper into the text and the meaning of the words and try to express what is locked inside the text. And we have a beautiful quartet of soloists. We have Claudia as the mezzo-soprano and Irene Illich as the soprano, Stephen Harland as the tenor, and Jesse Clark as the baritone. So wonderful soloists who are always very emotional, and they express everything that is inside the text and the lyrics and the storytelling. And I think with the orchestra accompaniment and the beautiful singing of the choir, the village voices, so we have this story which is always comes alive in a different way every single time we have it.
I want to ask you, as the maestro, are you doing some training right now to make sure you're physically fit and ready to go? Because there's a lot of this.
You know, it's a close to 3 hours oratorio, so it is physically a little bit challenging.
Claudia, as the mezzo-soprano performing this piece, it's a privilege to be able to play, sing the Handel Messiah. How do you feel about this performance that you're going to be doing?
I'm looking forward to doing this, especially looking forward to doing this in Markham. As a professional singer, most of my work is happening in Toronto. So actually having the opportunity to perform at home-ish is a really great one. And I'm looking forward to having most of my folks coming to that performance as well.
Is there more pressure doing the hometown show?
No, I don't think so. It's actually nicer because many people say, oh, it's so much easier for us to, you know, come right to Markham Theatre than taking up the drive to Toronto and getting stuck in traffic. You have to, you know, take so many hours to get there. So yeah, no, I'm really looking forward to it.
And for those who may not know the Handel Messiah that well, it's the Hallelujah chorus, right? That makes it famous. So
right,
what do you do with the Hallelujah chorus that makes it your own?
Okay, well, we are going to do a few different things. For example, we are using the space in Markham Theatre to position a couple of musicians as part of the audience. So we would like to dilute in a way the barrier that we have between the stage and the audience. So we will position a couple of trumpet players in the house where the audience will be sitting. So we will have also musicians performing from the other side of the stage, so to speak. So we have a little bit of a different approach.
Wonderful.
To this
and
chorus as well.
We're giving away tickets, so at the end of the show, please stay tuned. Mm-hmm. They are 2 tickets for Thursday's performance, December 15th at the Markham Theatre. And for more information, you can go to markhamtheatre.ca. Thank you so much for coming on the show. We look forward to hearing more
Thank
about
you
your performance.
Thanks for having us.
Stay tuned for more.